Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna test to see if it's worth farming guys the story quest, especially the Valencia ones, like North Valencia, South Valencia and East Valencia, the most recent. I want to see how many boss stamps, how many tablets, how many enhancement materials, and everything you can get. You can get also cores, as you know, so there are many things that you can get from the story guys, and I want to see how many, especially now that we have also the East Valencia, South Valencia. We know it's with the cores, you can get cores from there, and we can get from all these lots of bow stamps. I want to see how many, so let's see, and then I'm gonna show you a method. We're gonna see if it's worth it, a method that you can repeat doing this. And I want to see also how much time it will take about. So here I'm on my another alt, it's also Titan, and it's good to use the same character as your main because you can just switch the gear. And let's see, so boss stamps I have 157,842, the tablets, ancient tablets 804,760, adventure tokens because you get I think some of those, 54,441. What else? I think these are the main ones, and the other rewards you'll find them in here. As you can see, I don't have much. Okay, I just have the basic things, so we'll see everything. So once you completed, I completed already all the stories on my main, so after you do that you can do for alts guys, okay? And you can keep on getting the rewards. The idea, I want to see if it's worth it doing this, repeating this, and how many rewards you get. And on top of that, oh, I need to switch to Adam, sorry. Let's see if it's counting if I switch to Adam the kills. I'm not sure. If not, it is what it is. Oh, so we cannot, but you can still get the kills now. So the downside is in the, I think this, the North Valencia, also the West Valencia, I think you have to stay in Alien mode, okay? So you have to switch to Alien, guys. So you have to sacrifice the Hadum farming. But let's see if it's worth it. So I'm gonna go back. Anyways, I'm gonna complete this. I'm gonna tell you how much time it took me, and you're gonna see all the rewards that I got, okay? Okay guys, so almost done. As you can see, East Valencia, I managed to reach the last series of quest, 91%, but you know what, you don't have to finish. If you reach around 80 or 90%, it's enough because you don't get many rewards after and you have to kill more monsters. So I think I'm gonna stop. How much time it took me? Around 7 hours. And that's for 3 regions, guys. So I did the last 3 regions. I did North Valencia. When I started, actually, I had like 14 or 15% completed already. South Valencia full, and East Valencia you have to do around 90-80 something percent, so you don't have to go to 100%. There's no, because the last rewards are not that good, I think they are not really, you don't get boss stamps. Okay, so now we want to see what we got. I'm gonna show you also the boss stamps, the tablets, everything, but first let's see the other rewards. So let's start from here, the enhancement materials, okay? So we have Grand Weapon Blackstones 201, Armor 230, okay, let's go here, next. Okay, so we start with Advice of Valves 10%, 7, so we don't get 50%, sadly, only 10%, 7, okay, it's not bad. Okay, Experience Scrolls, this is from farming in Hadum, and I got 3 Chaos Cores. These are from the quest, as you know, in the quest line story. You get from completing South Valencia, you get 3. It seems it didn't drop. You can also get lucky and drop more from farming, but I got 3. So 3 is guaranteed. 3 plus. Okay. Then I got Abyssal Condensed Dark Energy 12, 5 pristine black crystal for weapon and 5 and 10 for armor. Okay, so these are very important because you'll need them, guys. You'll need them to enhance your gear. Okay, so you need lots of them. 86 refined black crystal for weapon, 103 for armor. Okay, I got 6 totems, not a lot. 181 chaos loot chest only. 867 chaos touch statues, 13 chaos crystals. So this is from farming in the because the last two maps, okay, you farm actually in chaos zones. So that's really cool because in chaos zones you can actually farm also while you're doing the quest. While in the other one, so the last two, okay, in starting from South Valencia and East Valencia, you can farm in Chaos Zone while doing the quest. So you don't have to go to Elyon. While in the other ones, like North Valencia West, you in order to auto the main quest, you have to go to Elyon, not Hadum, sadly. So yeah, it's not that nice, but in the last two you can do that, which is good. So that way you can farm also the other materials. Okay, okay, let's see. 282 black crystals, 308 black crystal for weapon, 867 chaos dust. We're gonna see how much silver. 8440 chapra dust. Okay, 393 jumbo HP potions. Okay, not bad. These are some materials that drop in Elyon when you farm in some of the Valencia regions. 9,800 limestone fragments, 5,200 relic fragments, a few essences, not much. Okay, I don't know this one. Weapon outfit, marine romance outfit chest. Wait, we get also this one. Wow, so we get, guys, we get weapon outfit and also marine romance outfit chest. I didn't know. This is cool. This is what I got from story, guys. I didn't know you can get. So you can keep on getting these ones, fuse them, and get then the yellow ones, and then upgrade them to orange. So this is a good way also to get outfits. Nice. Okay. Okay. So these are the most important. Now let's convert this to, for example, let's open also these ones, chaos loot chest. Want to see how much silver, so I got also from here some bow stamps, ancient tablets. Want to see in total, no? So 3 chaos core, this is nice. That means how many you can get, because this takes like seven hours. Okay, so you can do like 2 times per day at least, so that's 6 cores guaranteed per day. It's not bad, no? Plus you multiply all the other rewards by 2 at least. So let's see silver, how much. If we sell everything, how much would that be in silver? And then I'm gonna show you how you can keep on doing this, like up to 2 times per day. And gonna see how many boss stamps, because that was the main, and ancient tablets we got. Okay, so 1 second, let's see first the silver. Keep in mind, we started, guys, at 397.5 billion. Okay, 397.5 billion. So now let's sell all this, all the silver, 237 million, okay. And I still have the, let me see if there is something else or it's all sold. Yeah, I think it's all sold. So 397.9 from 397.5. So I gained 440 million, something like that. 440 million, guys, for 7 hours. It's not bad. So 400, let me note it, 440 million for 7 hours. Okay, it's not bad. Now let's see how many enhancements, how many pristines, because those are also important, because I need to convert the crystals, okay, to pristine. So let's craft from all of this. Okay, what? Why cannot? Oh, I need to select, my bad. So I'm gonna craft from all of this. Want to see how many you can get for 7 hours of farming. These ones I'm gonna keep the because those you can also sell for extra silver. The grand weapon and armor blackstones, okay? They are spirit bound, but you can still convert them in non-spirit bound. There is a technique. You enhance the gear and then extract them, if you know that one. Okay, 42. So the lots, as you can see, actually I gained for 7 hours of farming 46 pristine black crystals and 50 for weapon and 52 for armor. That is a lot, guys. A lot. 42, let me note it, 46 and 52. Okay, that's a lot. And okay, now let's see. So with those, you know, you can awaken your gear. Let's see. And also 7 valks, 10%. So valks also are good because we use them when we awaken enhance. 7, 10%. Okay, now let's see how many bow stamps actually. And don't forget, 8,400 dust. 8,000. 1 second, guys, 1 second. Because I want to note it and then I'm gonna. Okay, guys, I noted all the other resources. So, bow stamps. If you remember, when I started, I was 157,842. Now I'm 162,738. So I gain around 4,900. So close to 5,000, guys. Close to 5,000. That's a lot. 5,000 bow stamps for 7 hours of farming. Do you have other option? Better option than this to get them. So bow stamps, as you know, they are a good source for free CP from knowledge, silver enhancement materials, don't forget black pearls, very important. Okay, so that's a lot. Plus ancient tablets, when I started I had 804,760 and now an 8,812, so that I gained 4,100. Also ancient tablets, that is not bad. No, okay, let's see. And adventure tokens, I gained some when I started. I had 54,441, now 54,958, so I gained around 500. Okay, it's not a lot, but still better than nothing. So as you can see, this is a good way, guys, to gain lots of bow stamps, ancient tablets. If I can gain 5k in 7 hours, that means in a day, if I do 2 runs, I can gain 10,000 bow stamps, 8,000 plus ancient tablets. Let's see, let's double everything. At least 6 cores per day guaranteed. You can get even more from drops, 92 pristine weapon, black crystals for weapon, 104 for armor. What else? Okay, 16,000 plus chapra dust, everything you double, almost 20,000 life stones, to 11,000 or something like relic fragments. So all this you multiply by 2, guys, plus also 400 plus of each grand stones, armor and weapons. So is it worth it? Let's see how you can do this. Let's see. So what is the process, guys? What you have to do? Definitely you need to have a character same as your class, because you want to use this. So let's go, I'm gonna see the technique. So let's go to camp. Okay, and after you finish, let's say on your main character, okay, you want to equip all of this. And then if you don't have another character's exact same class as your main, guess what? You need to create. If you don't have, start deleting some of those other characters that you have, okay? Start deleting. It takes 3 days, I think. Let's check. Actually, I'm gonna delete this one so you'll see how this one works. And then I'm gonna show you how you can reach, how you can get to the. Okay, I think. Let me see. Okay. This I can use on another card. So I'm gonna come back after I move all this, okay? Okay, guys, so I already took almost everything. So all the equipment. Now you go to the next Titan character that you created, okay? So let's say this is level, let's pretend this is level 1. And you equip all this. Oops. Didn't took. Oh, wait, this is the wrong one, sorry. This is the one that I already did all the quest for. Sorry. This one. So this one, okay, let's say you created this level 1. You take all the equipment and just equip it back on this one. Okay, so there you have. You have a lot of CP. You'll have like 1,000, 2,000 less than your main, but then you start doing all the story, not all the story, okay? So how you skip the first, because you have lots of story quests, as you can see, how you can skip up to the Valencia ones? Well, I'm gonna show you guys. So this is the idea, okay? This is the process, okay? You finish on one, and this one, the other one, okay? What I'm gonna do? You unequip everything that you got, you leave it empty, and you delete it, okay? You delete. It takes 3 days to delete one character, if I'm not mistaken. So let me see if I can delete it, so you'll see exactly. So even if this video will be a bit longer, it's okay. 1 second. Okay, guys, so as you can see, I left him empty, so now I should be able to delete this one. So let's see. If we go to character, lobby, I should be able to delete this one. Okay, 1 second. Is this one? Okay, this is the one. Delete character. 3 days, see? And now is in the deletion period. What? Confirm. Oh, I still have some poll. So make sure, okay, make sure you took everything from, I'm gonna show you from where, because you cannot delete it. Okay, from here, okay, like this one. This one is okay, but the character. Okay, let's save this time. So, because it don't allow you to delete if there is something in there. Okay, let's see. Hopefully this time it works. If not, I have to check. Yes, it's working. So 3 days. It will take. You can still cancel if you want. See? 2 days, 23 hours, 59 minutes left. So, how you can, now I'm gonna show you guys, I'm gonna go on another character that I have zero story completed. So how you can get, how you can get guys to the, oops, okay, let's go to, it's good, to town. So you need to go to a town and visit an NPC, how you can complete the previous stories, okay, story quest. So you go, there is an NPC, as you know, Karshin is that one with has that book with the feather in it. So that's the one that you need to go to. And from there, guys, you can buy with silver. We're gonna see how much. You can buy completion all the story. You can buy 15. You are limited to 15 per month. So actually, you cannot do this process more than 15 times per month, but still 15 times is it's a decent amount. Okay, so let's see, we start from 397.8 billion, so we're gonna see after, okay, how much we'll have. 397, let me note it, so we'll see how much silver we spent. So 397.884. okay, so let's buy first. One is 5 million, okay? Then next one, 7, 10, so far cheap. So for each, this is for North Calphion, each region, so you'll see in here, so once I buy, you'll see in here, 100%, 100%, see? So this is how it works. I think for some of them you need to do like one quest or something like that, I'm not sure. 25 million, now it's starting to get more. Okay guys, so I bought, as you can see, and I managed to complete all till West Valencia. So I have the last four regions, starting from West, North, South and East. So one more than what I did. So this will add up to another 2 hours maybe of farming, but you get even more resources. And this, it cost me 330 million to buy, okay, to complete them, instantly complete them. If I want to get up, complete also West Valencia to have the last three, this will cost me also another, how much? 230 million on top, so that will be a total of 560 million. And keep in mind, as you know, my profit in silver was like 440 million. So if I go, for example, for all this, including this one, I'll lose like 100 something million, 130 or something like that. But if I choose to do four regions, the last four regions instead of the last three, actually I'll gain some silver. But the idea is not the silver, you want the boss stamps, the ancient tablets and all the other rewards. So yeah, also don't forget the course, the guaranteed 3 cores. So let me know guys what you think about this method, and see you in the next one. Bye guys.